morning, guys!
Scoot.
So I decided I needed to start my vlog or else I feel like I would never have started. That's kind of like a weird thing I feel like for every vlogger. If you guys are vloggers and you watch this, once you start your video, everything gets flowing for the day. But if you don't start it, it's just like, should I start it now? Should I wait? Should I not start it? Should I start it in an hour? No, I'll start it after we eat, but I'm doing it right now. We're up here in Newport. You guys saw yesterday's video. If you did not, Dylan and our buddies jumped off of the pier at like 2, 3 in the morning, some crazy time, into the water, like fully illegal, super sketchy. So if you guys wanna see yesterday's video, here's a little sneak peek. Off the pier, the water's down there.
Yo, mind you guys, this is a 30-foot drop, Fox Fam, so this is not a small drop.
Yeah. It's meow.
What
the? Dylan, you're up, bro. You're up, boy.
Wait, where's Kyle? All right, let's go.
If I were you, I would go watch it, but we're up here in Newport. It's our friend Kyle's birthday. I got the GTR as soon as I got home from Ohio. I hopped in the GTR, drove up to Temecula. I don't know what the next plan is, but I need to get this camera started and just going. Get the vlog rolling. I hope you guys, that kind of, it's a load. I got this thought, I don't even remember what I said, but it rhymes. I need to get this camera started and just going. Get the vlog rolling. It's gonna be a good day. We got the GTR. It's a beautiful day. Hope you guys are having an amazing day. Make sure you do what makes you happy and you're smiling and you're like whipping on them haters. You know what I'm saying? All right, let's go. I'm gonna stop talking now. So Dylan's rocking the cloud goggles that I got
yesterday,
bro.
100%.
You love them, huh?
It's cloudy out today.
It's cloudy.
I'm telling you.
Cloudy with a T.
I might have to cop these from you.
No, you can't steal those.
You never know.
We'll get some for you. Those are mine. Okay, we'll get... I searched for these glasses for like 2 months.
Really?
And then I finally stumbled across them. Because I wasn't going to go out of my way to get them. I wanted to just find them.
Yes, you said the clout has to come to you. You can't search
exactly,
for
it. Exactly, and it came to me. It came to me in a dream. We're back at Patrick's house. I show up and I got some little homies here. What's up, guys?
Yeah!
What are you guys doing? Why are you guys all red shorts?
Because we are junior lifeguards.
Bro, fun fact, I did junior lifeguards. Fun fact, I'm a junior lifeguard. I did it when I was 9, and you guys are how old?
I'm 11.
Have you jumped off the pier yet?
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
You guys are savages. You got all the red shorts. So this is like, explain what junior lifeguards is.
So we learn to be a lifeguard. We learn about like how to treat cuts. They can be in the tower, and we learn basically what a lifeguard does.
I did it when I was a little kid. So it's like this program. I don't know if you guys have it where you guys live, but in California, we're in Newport right now, so they have it in Newport. I did it in San Diego. Where's the scooter? Can you do any tricks barefoot?
I can.
Oh, it's a lucky.
Like you're the one that got me into
dude,
it.
Dude, that's dope. Have you guys seen my signature deck and wheels?
Oh, yeah.
And the complete? It's sexy, huh? It's good. You're junior lifeguards. You got a scooter. Can you do anything else cool?
I have a scooter at my house.
That's not cool.
You can get
Are you a new womp or an old womp?
New womp.
You're a new womp?
Uh-huh.
That's. Man, I gotta turn the camera off. You can't be a new womp around here. You don't wanna be a new womp, you wanna be an old womp, bro.
Okay.
I know my terms. I grew up at the beach.
I'll be an old
We don't know those San Diego terms.
Alright, listen to this. We're gonna do a challenge. So, homie, was it you that asked me for a pop tag?
Yes.
Only one of you guys get the pop tag, okay?
Alright.
So you guys don't know what it's gonna be. First one to touch that pole and hit my hand wins. All the way down there. Challenges for pop tag. Yeah! You're a legend, bro. You got the pop tag right now, bro.
Yeah.
Hey, I'm kidding. It's my Instagram. I'm kidding. What's your Instagram, though? So we can add one.
Green.
All right, there it is, bro. You got the pop tag. You won.
Yeah.
You are the first fan to get a pop tag.
Oh.
Ever.
Man.
You guys are legends. Good. All right, should we do one more pop tag for someone?
All right, one more.
All right, you can't win, though. First one to do a somersault right here. Go, go, go. You're good. Who did it? Okay, it was the white shirt. Okay, you guys did cartwheels. All right, let's get out of the road. I don't want to be. No Fox fam's getting hit today. Boom, bro, you got the pop tag. You completed the challenge. What do you guys think about the car?
Pretty nice.
It's a nice Prius.
Yeah, it's all right. Nice little.
Yeah.
Drum brakes.
Drum brakes.
Yeah,
okay. Okay, so that was that. Goodbye, Newport family. Bye, Patrick. Love you, bro. Hey, I need to get you some merch. You know what I can do for you right now? Hey, Dylan stole this hat from Tanner. Give me this hat. Here, let me do you a favor, bro. There you go, man. Hey, that fits your outfit a little more. That's a good hat. That is my okay. This hat and this hat are my absolute favorites.
I actually do like the camo.
I like that. These are my actually 3 favorite hats. I gotta get you some pop sockets and good stuff like that. So next time I'm here, and we're gonna head out. Bye, Newport. We found a little friend. We were driving on the road and we see like a yellow car and we're like, we're fanboys, you know. So we turned around just to look at it. Dylan thought it was an Aventador, so we came and we were disappointed to find out the fact that it is in fact a Gallardo. But that's okay. We're gonna go now. Hi, I like your car. Do you like mine? It's a Prius. This is full electric too. Yeah, do you want to hear? Watch. Fully electric.
You didn't hear a thing.
You didn't hear anything.
No, I got things to do.
I have things to do too. I got business meetings.
Oh boy.
This is my dad's. This is my dad's.
His dad bought it for him.
Well, no, he just, I didn't tell him. We just took it out. We're being rebels. Anyways, I'm sorry to bother you. Have a good rest of your day. Old moms and Teslas, God, they'll get you. She said, go away. I got things to do. I said, I got Alright, so a constant thing is always stopping at the gas station because this thing goes through gas. I think I probably get around 10 miles a gallon. We're on the California's deadliest road and we're stuck behind about 8 different cars. It's a really fun road, but we're just gonna have to drive legally right now. I mean,
Well, always.
Well, we always drive legally, yeah. But there's a lot of cars, if you guys can see that. Okay, so the Ortega was a major fail. There were so many cars, but the last time I actually vlogged on this road when I did my second daily vlog ever, we stopped and I had my first GTR. It was a white one. I'm gonna play a little clip of that. It's probably not safe that I'm vlogging and doing this, but I'm gonna do this really quickly and then I'm gonna pay attention. Like a two-lane highway, and there's basically just like windy, you'll see, there's windy bends just like everywhere. See, like that, like look how close the cars are coming to you. So it's kind of cool. I brought my 2010 GTR. If you guys didn't know that, I actually had a 2010 before this. No, I did not crash it. This is like a really nice view. Beautiful and clean Lake Elsinore right there. We're gonna try to get some photos right now. I'm really bummed though. There were so many cars. It took so long to get through here. Dylan, you're being such a good friend, bro. I asked him to move my car for me and he's just like, you know what? I don't want to, but I have to. So he's gonna turn around for us so that we have a better view for photos. Hey, he just takes off, leaves us here. All right. Let's do it.
Bruh, I am just all over the place. I am back at the Funk Bros compound. The past 2 days have been so jumpy all over the place, but I'm here now. What are we doing?
Going skiing.
Skiing? We're gonna go to the mountains?
Skiing and wakeboarding.
I've been all over the place the past like 3 days.
Remember last time?
I have been everywhere. Yeah, you guys took me wakeboarding for my first time.
Oh, those chickens were so cute.
Oh, is that where we're going?
Well, not the same thing, but we're going to that lake.
Oh my God, you guys remember, oh, that's so true.
You thought the kittens were
the most like popular clip on my whole YouTube channel was when I saw a bunch of kittens, I'm like, oh, look, what did I say?
You said, wow, those chickens were so cute. You're like, chickens!
I look at all those chickens. So we're gonna go see some chickens and go wakeboarding for my second time now. Jessica, if you're watching this, I'm sorry, because I was supposed to go wakeboarding tomorrow with Jessica, but I'm going right now, so I'm probably not gonna wanna go tomorrow. Anyways, let's go do that. At least I'm being honest, yeah. Jessica, I know Dylan and Michaela are watching this, so.
Hey, we gotta show you something.
Go show your mom.
Wait, here you go, guys.
I'm sorry. Ha ha ha. Oh, it's dark. I'm scared. Okay, here we go. Oh God, I'm scared. See all these boxes? See all these boxes behind us, bro? What is that, Cameron?
Rainbow cotton candy, bro. Oh my God!
We're gonna fill a trampoline with cotton candy.
To the top, bro.
I'm recruited, I'm gonna be here at 9 a.m.
Four.
Wait, is there more? Tell me there's not more back here.
Oh my God.
Bro, it's a truck full.
What? Did you rent a U-Haul again?
Actually, the guy who works for the company just like grew up here himself in Arizona.
Holy cow.
To make this happen.
No way.
It's going down.
You had someone drive you cotton candy from Arizona? That's a friendship right there.
That is.
I'm switching cameras left and right. We're going in the back of a boat and I guess that's all that's happening. Thanks for watching. Okay, for Ness to shout out his things, I can just go like this. And they're on me. I got a pop tag right now.
Do you really?
Yeah.
I'm not that cool yet.
You'll get there, bro. You'll get there. Give me the story on this boat, please.
Story of the boat. So it flew through Narnia.
No, okay, apparently Corey fixed this boat and this is your first time using it.
One time we were out on the boat and me and my brother were like children and my mom didn't know how to park it, so she had to jump off the
That sounds so good. Oh my God. That just, wow, that just did it for me. Everybody has to get down right now because this is probably, well, currently while I'm filming this, we're in Mexico, so it's okay. But in the future, if we were to do this in the US, it would be illegal.
Hi.
You didn't see Nathan, right? Hi. You didn't see Nathan. This was very unnecessary. We all could have just been sitting in the car, but instead we're all laying down. Here we go. We made it successfully. I just jumped off of this and slid. This is like super slick and just almost died. This day has taken such a big turn. I was like in Newport this morning, not knowing what I was gonna do today. And now I'm going water skiing for my second time ever. Hey, unhook it.
It's unhooked.
Unhook. All right, Capron, just kind of chill out for a second, please.
We're gonna leave you on shore.
Fridge, can't do that, sir. I'm the reason this is happening. I've done everything.
So without you, there'd be no boat or cars or anything.
Or none of you guys would be born.
Are you my dad?
I am.
Daddy Fox?
Yep.
Dad?
Papa Foxy.
Cameron, back it up more.
Back it up more. Exhaust is in the water. No more, no more, no more. This is stressing me out, bro. You're floating.
I didn't know it worked like that.
I didn't either. I grew up on a boat. I've been through this stuff, man. They're floating. They're literally floating. Oh my God. Look at all this. This was all in the water. Well, now what do? You just kind of park the car and we just get in? Peace out.
Bye-bye.
Thanks for watching. Hey, subscribe. You guys can pick up some Kirby merch or really whatever you want. Link in bio. You guys saw that fire stuff yesterday. Yeah, I just thought I'd give you guys a little reminder if you want to get this hat that I wear every single day. And if we should make clout goggles, like T-Fox clout goggles, so you guys can all have them. I want you all to go comment down below, the clout is real. I don't know. I don't know if you guys, if you don't want to, you don't have to. I'm not going to force you to because I can't do that. But now I have to go find Capron. It's a good thing there's a trail of water. I probably should have gotten the car, but I didn't think this far ahead. My mouth is really dry. There he is. Oh my God. Oh shoot, flabbernacle. Frick, family friendly guys, PG-13. There you go, that's good. Oh my God, I realized my GoPro is in here. I had to come all the way up this hill. It's like 400 degrees. Good dude, I don't think anyone else, there's plenty of room.
Daddy, please.
No, and we're Gucci. Bye, Capron. So we're out here in the middle of nowhere. Corey's stressing. Why are you stressing, bro?
I'm just making sure everything's going right.
That's all good, man. You're just trying to make sure we're safe.
I'm just like the only person.
He's just the one being the dad here. And Tanner is not being the dad here. He is gonna jump off of this and he's gonna dive, hopefully.
Hello guys. I'm out here on a boat, and Capron has a camera. Landon has my camera.
Okay, ready?
Wait, I believe I can fly.
Okay. Water shoots in my eyes. Oh, I'm blind.
He's gone. Up.
I'm kidding, boy. You thought I died. We're gonna swim a little bit more. I'm not gonna film anymore, though, because I gotta enjoy the water, guys. I'll catch you whenever I film next. Thanks for watching, guys. Roll the outro. Lake update. I'm currently very, very sunburned, and Danny is about to go in. I actually didn't film anything, but I just drove Corey. Corey was skiing, and then I was towing him. I'm kind of a boater. It's not that big of a deal, but now I'm gonna do a back. I'm a boater, yeah. Boater. This is a family-friendly channel, guys. Come on now. Anyways. He's getting ready to go in the water. You're chilling on your phone.
3, 2, 1, go.
You got your fans wet, bro. I don't think they appreciate that.
Danny! Hey guys, what's up?
Like, try to pull it to make it as tight as possible and then tie it, please.
They rescued me.
There's the towel right there.
Oh,
what, bro?
I did it. Something touched my foot.
I just saw that.
Something what?
F that. Yo, something touched my foot. Something touched my foot, I'm making.
I'm going in.
Yeah, good luck with that, bro. A little silky thing just touched my leg. And it looks like that is going to conclude our little water skiing sesh. I didn't actually go water skiing because I was just kind of vibing and I drove the boat a lot. But massive shout out to Corey and Capron for letting me come out on their boat, use their car, use their stuff. And then look at this beautiful sunset that's going down over here. We're at Canyon Lake. Sorry, these past two vlogs have been kind of jumpy. I feel like they've been kind of like all over the place, just like place to place to place to place. We've been really busy like with running around like chickens with our head cut off. Like I feel like I use that analogy way too much, but thank you guys for sticking around watching the vids. And I think we're gonna head back to Capron's house, and then the Bo Bros and Jacob might meet up with us. We might be hanging out with them. Also, this freaking sucks. So I go to get my GoPro out so that I can jump in the water with it. And then I realize that I imported footage last night with my little memory card that goes in this, and I didn't put it back in, so I didn't have any GoPro footage. And then I was like, hey, Capron, can I use your GoPro? And he's like, yeah. And then he jumped in the water and his GoPro fell off. So we don't have any more GoPros. We don't have any more memory cards. So sorry about that. But I did get a little bit of footage of the boys like water skiing and stuff like that. Anyways, we're gonna head back to this house and I'm gonna stop talking. Okay, so wakeboarding was a major success. I got some good clips of Danny that's gonna be in the vlog. You guys would have already seen that. But we left to go get food with all the boys, and then we're like almost to the food place, and Capron texts us and he's like, oh, we're 15 minutes late. So I'm like, that's all right, bro. I got a warehouse and you've never seen it.
I gotta check out the warehouse.
You're gonna get a tour, bro.
I'm stoked.
Wait, Jessica doesn't know we're here. Hey! What are you doing out here, Dylan? Get the f*** in your office. This is ridiculous. I catch you at times like this, and you're not in your office. Get! You need to keep this boy under control.
I'm recording today.
I'm recording you. Why is he never in his office?
Because.
Oh, surprise, we're here.
No.
What's up?
Hi.
How's it going?
Okay.
I'm Danny. Hi, nice to meet you.
Oh yeah, this is Danny.
I'm Danny.
He's gonna get a world tour.
Nice to meet you.
You guys have already seen all the. I've given too many people.
Danny.
Wait, don't tell her.
Wait, hold on.
Danny
hold
from
on.
Who? Danny, where's Danny from?
Danny.
Danny.
I don't know.
You should know Danny. You probably do know Danny.
From Snapchat.
Yeah, I'm a Snapchatter.
Oh. Are you a car guy?
No.
Come on.
No?
I'm sorry about her. We're just gonna go diva tour. Just let's ignore Jessica.
I'm a surfer.
No, let's just not. Let's just ignore Jessica. I've given you guys way too many tours, but I'm gonna show Danny around. He's gonna grab up some merch.
You guys, this and, is. I get some T-Fox.
You get
merch.
Some merch. Come on, we're in the warehouse, bro.
I get some merch.
I'm gonna film that. But I've already given everybody the tour. Let me just tell you a few rules, basically. I mean, there aren't really many rules except the fact. Okay, this. The only rule is that that's the break room, and you're not allowed to go in there unless you're taking a break.
All right.
So we have to walk through there for me to give you a tour. So you have just while we you just have to be breaking.
All right, we'll take a break.
All right, cool. I'll get back to you guys after I give Danny the tour.
I'm bleeding. Hold on, we gotta redo.
Why are you bleeding?
I don't know.
We don't redo it. If you're bleeding, that makes it better. Keep going. Keep
hold
going.
On, I gotta wash my hands. Hold on.
Why are you bleeding?
I don't know.
All right, you go do that.
To be honest, camera off. I think it's a zit that popped.
That was on camera. Sorry. I don't know why you're popping zits while we're filming.
You guys, I'm going through puberty.
No, I'm not. I haven't even hit puberty yet. Remember a few vlogs ago, I was explaining to you guys that the neighbors, which is right behind this wall, were complaining that I was being loud. Well, I was giving Danny a tour, and you hear this giant thud on the wall, and it's like this little tiny gym that's literally the size of this room. They're over there banging wall, like banging these giant like medicine balls against our wall and screaming and being super loud. And I like walk over there just to see what it looked like. And the guy's like, what's up? I was like, oh, yo, what's up, man? So it's just kind of weird. I don't want to like get you guys involved in our like warehouse drama, but I kind of do. And it was just this big thing. Cause like this guy hit up the manager of all these, like the land or whoever emailed us, the land manager that like makes sure everyone's like following the rules and the kind of stuff like that. And he told on us without coming to talk to us, never met him before. He came to talk, like told on us. And he's being like ridiculously loud. Like, you can't hear right now. It must have just stopped. But guys, I'm not making this up. They're banging medicine balls over there. Let's see if I can go sneak. If I can go sneak on it a little bit, you know what I'm saying? We're gonna go sneak up on him. Hopefully this isn't weird. I don't wanna be weird and then be like, who's filming us? It's just weird. I don't know, I thought I'd update you guys on that. All right, I'm gonna go see how Danny's doing shopping. All right, Danny said that I needed to start over because he's hyped now. Okay, go ahead. What'd you get?
Check out this hat I got, the T-Fox hat. My head's small, it fits, we're good, we're there. I'm psyched. All right. Look how sick the shirt is. Apparently it's limited edition. There's no more to sell, but www.tfoxbrand.com.
Always keep on going.
All right, check out how sick these shirts are. We're gonna roll them out for you guys. I'm pumped. Wait, I'm just gonna put one on.
Okay. That's how you do it right there, Danny. I gotta hire you.
And by the way, it's gonna look a little big because I get largest because when
they shrink, they shrink.
But seriously, look at this.
Boom, bang, bang, bang. What else you got?
I saw you wear this the other day and I got really pumped. It's on. But seriously, we got to go with this.
Bro, we don't just got merch. We got apparel. This is apparel, bro.
We got the hat. I'm repping T-Fox. The shirt.
Boom, boom, boom. All right, now it's
seriously,
time for phone.
Thank you so much.
Bro, hugs.
I'm stoked.
Hugs. Bro. All right, phone cases, pop sockets, all that stuff. Let's do it.
Dude, Tanner's such a nice guy. I really appreciate it.
Oh, I didn't pay him to say that at all. Thank you, man.
And, thanks for watching, guys. I'm pumped.
All right, we are doing shopping sprees left and right. Danny just got some fidget spinners, pop sockets, all that good stuff, shoelace belts, because we got those, and all this stuff in a little backpack. So, what do you think?
Do you guys see my spot right now? I'm pumped.
Yo, we're twinning.
I thought I was just going to tour it. Like, I didn't know he was going to hook it up for the boys. Like,
dude, you got to.
That's super nice of you.
No problem, bro. High five. Thanks for coming by.
What?
Oh, crap. Who's on the phone?
Oh.
Who is it?
Dude, I think we're off work right now. We got, I think we're on break.
Oh. Hey, see you guys.
Yeah.
He just called.
Dude, we're going on break.
Crap. Oh, dang. More importantly, before we take our break. Jessica, what the f***? Why do we not have a black Sharpie? Why do we not have Sharpies?
They're inside the drawer under.
Nah, I got one. Yo, you're a friend? You gotta sign the friend wall.
I know what this is. I watch the vlogs. I'm nervous right now. Where do you want it?
Where do you want it? That's the question.
Well, we gotta make it look organized. So should I go right there or should I go right here?
Dude, seriously, I don't care.
All right, right here. I have bad handwriting, guys. I'm a lefty.
There you go. Fun fact, I throw a frisbee with my left hand and I throw a football with my right.
Danny Burke. There you go.
You know what's funny? I don't even remember half the people that signed this. Because I can't read the things. Why did I sign it? This is my warehouse. What are you doing in here? Wait. What are you doing in here?
I'm taking a break.
Oh, okay, you scared me. We can pretty much just break.
Yeah. Yeah, we got the blanket here.
Oh.
I'm gonna get stuck under there. It's gonna give me claustrophobia.
Oh!
Oh, just breaking it up. Oh!
This is what we do on breaks.
Do we not know how to take breaks? I wonder what that was. Okay, we're done here. Okay, everybody, that is gonna do it for today's vlog. If you enjoyed, be sure to drop a thumbs up, and, do you watch my vlogs? Do you watch my vlogs?
Oh, dude, of course I watch your vlogs.
Do it then. Everybody does this. Do you know how I outro my videos?
Yeah, turn off, because I'm gonna tell you how I do it. Just turn off really quick. I don't want it on.
This is how I outro my vlogs. It's, yeah. Everybody's always confused. They don't know how to do it.
Yeah, it's like, thanks for watching, guys.
But what do I do to end it? Come on.
You say subscribe.
Dylan knows. Do you know Dylan?
Yeah.
See, he's a fan.
Andy? You gotta turn the camera off. I'm getting hilarious.
Okay, I'm gonna do it slowly. You gotta pick it out then.
Roll the outro. Alright. Can I say subscribe then?
Wait, you're still doing it. Say whatever you want. You gotta end it with that.
Alright. Thanks for watching, guys. Make sure you get the merch because it's popping. Roll that outro. Thanks for watching, guys. Boom.
Oh, Danny, you gotta say roll the outro, then do it. It's gotta end on roll the outro. They're gonna be mad.
Alright.
Just say roll the outro.
Alright. Wait, should I read it?
No, just say roll the outro.
Roll the outro! I wish you were so-